Everybody was hostile, and then they weren't. You lose your balance. You think, oh, fuck it. You can't hold. You can't hold it. You can't hold their eyes. You feel them breathing. You can't hold them forever. It's like you've got some dice in your hand. You know you've got to roll it. You're a winner, well, you've got the dice in your hand, but you're a loser. What's the difference? Sometimes it's better to lose than to win. So, stand there for ages. You've got to roll it. Eventually something makes you let go. Let's blame it on the devil. Close this story in a suspenseful mode with this song, The Devil Drives. There's always another town coming into your life. You pass through, weaving your conspiracy, letting it die in your wake. You're a smile. Leaves people kicking dogs. Yeah, I hear what everybody's saying, yeah. The Christians really wanted the trouble they got. The petrol station jockey, the dog man, the ringer was only fulfilling your prophecy. The devil drives. Devil drives, yeah. Say you got one chance in life. A really sure shot. Why not take it? The blue whale, the white buffalo. You got a gun in your hand. You'll be the man. Plug the last white spike, the devil drives. The devil drives. You can retire to the Maldives. You can lay on the lost rise of sand as the Indian Ocean took you for its own. The island, you, the waves, smooth and clean, where they once broke, disappearing in their turn. The devil drives. The devil drives. The devil drives. The devil drives. Much. It's been very, very enjoyable doing the show tonight in this wonderful venue. Thanks to the Butterfly Club for allowing us to do four nights here. Thanks to the amazing talents of Claire Moore. fantastic Mark Fitzgibbon on the piano. And thanks for coming on at such a somber, suspenseful hour with us. And if you wish to listen to any music at home in your organ accumulator or in your jacuzzi, we have CDs available at the bar. And thank you very much for coming, and we appreciate it greatly. Thank you.